Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and welcome back to another reaction video. In these style videos, I like to break down, analyze, talk about all the different aspects of your favorite songs. A lot of these are requests. If you have any requests, you can text me your request, two different numbers, an international number, WhatsApp number, so you can use WhatsApp to text me with an international number, or regular text message number for the US and I think like the Canada area kind of thing. So if you want to shoot me a text with any requests, you can do that. The numbers are below. If you want to check out my Patreon and help support my channel in any way like that, you can do that, link below. Also, if you do like this video, where I'm gonna break down just like, you know, the mixing, the vocals, all things like that. If you do enjoy this, do me a huge favor and subscribe and like this video, because if you do that, then the YouTube algorithm is gonna show you more of this kind of stuff, but it's also gonna show me more of the content that it's gonna show me what you guys like, and I'm gonna be able to create more of the content that you guys like. So it's a win-win for everybody. All right, let's see what we got. This is Cardigan off her new Long Pond studio session. Brand new phone, high heels on. Dude, that piano is recorded insanely well. As I saw when I broke down the XL version of this Long Pond Studio, which I'm curious, does anybody know where Long Pond Studio is? But I broke that version down, and when I was doing that, you could see the piano they were recording on had the microphones, the really nice condenser microphones, so obviously just really well recorded. Obviously Taylor has an insane budget, along with Disney Plus, like some serious budget to make that piano sound real nice. When you are young, they assume you know. Smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a street light. I knew you,
nice.
Hand under my sweatshirt, baby, kiss it better.
Such an interesting lyric that, you know, when I felt like a cardigan under someone's bed. It's so descriptive.
You put me on and said I was your favorite.
Wow, can you hear that? Listen really closely. I'm gonna listen just really close when I point it out.
I was your favorite.
You can hear that, like, clicking. It's probably the keys on the piano. Something like that. Being picked up in the recording, which shows that this was a series, like they recorded this in the live room.
A friend to all is a friend to none. Chase two girls, lose the one when you are young.
Oh, that's cool. That's a cool reference. Chase two girls, lose the one. A reference to the previous track in this, I don't know, in the original version, this is, yeah, same order, lose the one. That's cool. That's really cool.
Young, they assume you know nothing.
That's really cool. Nice reverb on the vocals.
And giving me weekends. I knew you. Your heartbeat on the highline once in 20 lifetimes. And when I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I was your favorite.
I like this chill vibe. It's like, I'd put this on like at like a cocktail dinner, or like a fire, like you drinking a cup of coffee by the fire. It's a serious vibe.
To kiss in cars and downtown bars,
nice.
Was all we need.
It's very reflective, like it makes you like really like think, you know, it's reflective.
Scars around my scars, and now I'm bleeding. Cause I knew you, stepping on the last train, marked me like a bloodstain.
Wow. I knew. Super descriptive, man, marked me like a bloodstain, serious description.
Tried to change the ending, Peter.
That lyric, the Peter losing Wendy, is a great like tie into the whole folklore kind of album, because it's a like a fairy tale.
Like a father running like
her voice sounds great.
Cause when you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you'd linger. chasing the shadows in the grocery line. I knew you nice walk. You hear that walk down on the piano? That's nice. Expired, and you'd be standing in my front porch light, and I knew you'd come back to me. You'd come back to me. And you'd come back to me. And you'd come back.
Very nice.
And when I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I was your favorite.
Dude, these versions are killer. I really like these versions a lot. Really nice.
All right, very cool. Nice. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. As always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react to and break down any of your favorite songs. If you enjoyed this video, do me a huge favor and subscribe and like this video, because it also shows me what you guys are enjoying, and I can make more of that kind of content, so it's a win-win for everybody. And the more that this channel grows, the more I can focus on this YouTube channel. So if you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto. If you have any requests, text me 2 different numbers, international WhatsApp, regular text message, and I'll see you guys next time. God bless. Peace out.